So if you have hand tremors or poor dexterity in your fingertips, it's often really difficult to take the battery out of a hearing aid. And to make it a little bit easier for you, there are little tools that you can use. This is essentially a stick that you can hold on to nice and tight, gives you good leverage. And at the end of it is a strong magnet that allows you to pick up anything that's metallic, like a battery. So to remove this battery from this hearing aid, I can just put the magnet right on top there and then pull up, and the battery will come right out of that hearing aid. And then if I center the battery on that stick again, I can easily put it back in the hearing aid, just slide it right into that door. But instead of pulling the stick straight off, you have to slide it backwards or slide it against that door so the battery wouldn't come out. It also works with the behind-the-ear hearing aids. You can insert the battery in there, slide the door off, or pull the battery out with it. Just gives you a little bit more leverage. So the stick I was using to use this is just a cleaning tool with the magnet at the end. Oticon makes these, but work with any hearing aids. There's also a cleaning brush inside of it that you can use. On Amazon, I think these are sold for about $10 each. You can get ones much cheaper that cost less than $1 each. These still work with batteries. However, the battery or the magnet is just not quite as strong. So sometimes the battery wiggles on the door. You can still insert it or remove it. But the magnet's just not as strong. But both of them work. You can choose which one you want to try out.